friends, this is Crackified again, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can hack any Wi-Fi from your Android. If you have Lollipop or Marshmallow, then you can hack any Wi-Fi without your root your phone. So this is pretty easy. You just need one apps, which is called WPS, WPA tester. You can download this app directly from Play Store, and just wait, I will show you first in Play Store. Just wait. Just wait. I'll show you. Yeah, here it is, Wi-Fi WPS WPA tester, and almost 1 million download. And you see here, it will without root for Android L and M. Okay, so, and here you see review. All reviews are good, whatever. Let's try its work or not. Now just, you see, I have already connected with my Wi-Fi, so let first forget this, and now it will ask for password. Now open these apps and click on here, and then agree again, click here, and then agree, and just refresh it here, and you see it will show some list of Wi-Fi. Tap on here, click on connect, and it will ask you, so choose method. If you are rooted, then click on root. If you are non-rooted, then click on non-root, and it will show some pin. Now click on connect, try every pin, if it's not work, and now it will ask for grant your, if you are rooted then grant, otherwise forget it. And you see password is hack, and copy password to clipboard, and now it's connected. And yeah, it's really work. Out of 10 Wi-Fi network, you can hack almost 8 Wi-Fi, and this is really awesome apps. Try this, and thanks for watching. Take care.